To help highlight the services offered by your practice, we've built an extensive content library, including over 600 medically reviewed healthcare videos, a wide array of manufacturer videos, as well as entertaining videos from National Geographic and others. Furthermore, as a Mediplay subscriber, you also have the ability to upload and schedule videos that you've produced. To begin scheduling videos to your network, click on the content icon. Then, click on the videos icon. And then browse or assign videos. The next step is to select your media player or group from the drop-down menu. Once you've selected your media player, you'll be presented with your video playlist. If you've not yet assigned anything, this list will be empty. To start previewing and selecting your own videos, click Add Remove Videos. You are now presented with Mediplay's video library. You'll find that the videos are separated into categories. Any user videos that you upload through Mediplay Connect will be stored right here at the top, and will only be available to your network. Below, you'll find videos from various vendors, as well as entertainment programming, including videos specifically designed for children, instructional cooking videos, and a variety of health and wellness content. Next up, Mediplay's patient education libraries. Here, you'll find hundreds of medically reviewed healthcare videos separated by specialty. After clicking on a specialty, you'll be presented with a list of subspecialties. Clicking on a subspecialty will allow you to see the associated videos. To preview a video, simply click on the orange icon to the right of the video name. Once you've found a few videos that you would like to add to your playlist, check the box to the left of each video name. Feel free to select as many videos as you like. With Mediplay, there are no restrictions to the amount of content that can be scheduled. If you're unsure what to schedule, don't worry. You can make changes at any time from any computer with internet access. Now that you've made your selections, click Save at the bottom of the page. You will now see your playlist has been updated to reflect the changes that you've made. If you'd like to remove a video, simply click Remove Video from this play or group to the right of the video name. The media player checks for programming changes every 20 minutes. Once the media player checks in, the new videos will be downloaded and then added to your playlist. For more information on scheduling videos in the Mediplay network, please visit our support wiki at support.mediplay.com. For additional assistance, email our support team at support@mediplay.com.